If you use Find My iPhone on your device, you'll need to enter the password to turn it off. What if you forgot it? Or someone else signed into your iPhone with their own but forgot the credentials? No worries, with the tips in this tutorial, you can easily reset it. Let's dive in. After entering the wrong password multiple times, a prompt will appear asking if you forgot the password. Go ahead and tap on Reset Password. Confirm your Apple ID. Then you can reset your password by email or security questions. Method 2, you can change your password in the password and security option. If you don't use two-factor authentication, you'll need to verify your identity first. Otherwise things get simple, you can set up a new password right away. Just like this. If you don't remember any of these credentials, fret not, here is how to reset it using For Me Key. Check out the link down below if you want to download. Before we start, make sure to turn passcode off in settings. Then disconnect the device from the network. Now you can plug the phone into the computer and follow the on-screen instructions to download the Jailbreak tool. Now insert an empty USB thumb drive into the computer. Then proceed to create the Jailbreak drive. Not to worry, we'll unjailbreak the device later. Once completed, you'll see the guide on how to jailbreak an iOS device on Windows. You can also scan the QR code here to view the instructions on your other mobile phone. Okay, now we are going to reboot the computer. When it boots up, press F12 key to enter the boot option. Then boot your computer from the UEFI hard drive. Now we should see the checkerin jailbreak wizard. Make sure your iPhone is still connected at this point. Then you should see the device information right here. It says the iOS is not supported at this point. No worries, we should head to the option first. Check off allow untested iOS and skip A11 BRP check. Then go ahead and quit back. Now it says iPhone is only partially supported. That's fine, let's proceed. The device will be put into recovery mode first. Press next to confirm. Once in, press start. Then quickly follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPhone X, is press and hold both the side and volume down button for 4 seconds, then let go of the side button but continue holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. Once in DFU mode, you'll see the jailbreak code running on your device. Well done, now let's reboot the computer and open For Me Key to start over. This time you'll get right to the device information page. Click on Start to proceed. Well done, now it says Find My iPhone turned off successfully. Let's proceed with the FMI status verification. Copy the serial number, then click on Verify the FMI status. Now paste the serial number into the search bar, and click on the search button. As you can see, the Find My Device service is off now. Let's switch back to For Me Key, and enter the search result. Then hit Continue to unjailbreak the device. Your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. You can back up your phone using iTunes, and then restore your data back later. Okay, now that we see the hello screen, let's go ahead and set it up. When we see the data and privacy option, we know that the Apple ID has been reset. Let's move on. Once you get to the home screen, in settings, you'll notice the Apple account has been signed out. Now you can sign in with a new ID and restore data from your backup. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.